For our pet of the week, Ryan McTighe joins us now from the Michigan Humane Society. We've already introduced Powell a couple of times,
so
but
cute.
Powell is on the edge of a nap here.
Yeah, apparently Live in the D is during his scheduled nap time.
I didn't know that.
That's all right. Mine too. So
Powell for waking you up. But he is an absolute sweetheart. He's 8 weeks old. He's a pit bull mix available for adoption at Detroit Center for Animal Care. Loves to be around people. Certainly, he's young and ready to grow into that perfect dog. So if you're looking for a puppy dad to your family, come
and look
out
at that face.
Today.
I mean, perfect markings there. Just such a delightful animal.
Yeah.
Holding on to him, he actually got a little nervous. But once you cuddled that,
absolutely,
he really could tell that he was in the
right
place.
Well, it's nice, too, to get the puppy's experience to different experiences, you know, introducing them to new people and new situations so they can be comfortable as they get older and not be so frightened of new things. So this is a big step for him, even though it's his nap time. So
he's just so sweet.
Look at him.
How did everything
go for the holidays at the Michigan Humane Society?
Things were great.
Good.
We had a lot of really good adoptions going and a lot of donations, so thankfully our donors, you know, we run completely on donations. So the very generous donations to help the animals in our care.
Yeah.
So we're very, very happy.
That's great. So let's talk about how you need old clothes as people are kind of cleaning out the old, bringing in the new. You're asking people to donate, right?
Yeah, absolutely. We partner with a company called ATRS, and they have bins outside of a number of our locations, our Rochester Hills location, Westland, and Petco and Sterling Heights. And they have bins throughout the area as well, where you can donate clothing, and per every pound, they donate money to the Michigan Humane Society.
Okay.
So it's
beautiful.
A really great... program where you're recycling your clothes and it's making a difference for animals in our area.
All right, good luck, Powell. Good to see you, Ryan.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Thanks for coming by again.
Of course. Thank you.
We'll see Ryan again next week. So.